How to identify a strong asset? To identify a strong asset, two factors are necessary. First factor is static strength is directly proportional to electron negativity difference. Static strength is directly proportional to electronegativity difference. Suppose four molecules are given. First is HF, second is H2O, third is NH3, and fourth is CH4. And we have to identify which acid is strong. First of all, check the electronegativity difference. In this case, the most electronegativity of greater is fluorine, and second is oxygen, third is nitrogen, and last is carbon. As the electronegativity of fluorine is greater, it means HF is a strong acid. Similarly, the second factor is strength of oxyacid. Oxyacid means the acid which contains oxygen. Strength of oxyacid is directly proportional to oxidation number of a central atom. In first example, the central atom is oxygen, and in second example, oxyacid, the central atom is X. X may be any atom. In third, X, and in also fourth example is X. The oxidation number in first example is plus 1, and in second plus 4, third plus 5, and in example number 4, oxidation number is plus 7. So it's mean greater the oxidation number, stronger will be the acid. It's mean HXO4 is a stronger acid.